because you're not an idiot. Best of humor him. Yates likes his little games. Don't be long.
You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera. Not unless you wanted to be seen. So what's the play?
You're not the only one who's been busy, 47. I'm this close to becoming the next Constant. I'll be able to dismantle Providence from the inside. Only one man stands in my way. Don Yates. That weasel was the partner's legal counsel for years. He's the top candidate. But remove him from the playing field.
It won't work. If Edward suspects...
I will convince him you acted alone. Retaliation for Gray. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
The Herald, Tamara Vidal. She has eyes everywhere, and they're all fixed on you. The plan won't work unless we take her out.
She never leaves my side for long. Whatever your plan is, I'll help you if I can.
You're sure about this?
As sure as I'll ever be. Here, I got you an invitation, just like old times. Come find me when it's done. Good luck, 47.
Gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to seem like such idiots.
We won't fall. We just need to get the peak and be out good. And look at the
four. Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1, and...
For more than 2 decades, New York-based law firm...
Mr. Yates? It's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the files. Sorry it took so long, but I had to access our remote server to print everything, and I couldn't get my VPN to... Right. Sorry, sir. I'll be right inside. Oh, my Lord, is that a gift? Oh.
Nothing personal, but I'm gonna pat you down if you want through. Security shit, you know. It's just as awkward for me as it is for you. All right, cool. You're clean and good to go.
viendo. ¡Qué increíble!
I don't know. It probably keeps something weird.
Weird?
Like how? All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safes are where you keep the juicy stuff.
I see.
Hey, you can always try and guess the passcode. It's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn's birthday or the year they were married. And since the Yateses don't have any kids,
that simple, huh?
There's only one way to find out.
Lots of people have mixed feelings about retirement. That's probably it.
Yates loves me for it. Plus everyone knows my
Watson, get back in your better down.
Graceful woman with the ensuring professional demeanor.
And imagine her hands soaked in the blood of your colleagues, including my friend and business.
Probably keep something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safe, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safes are where you keep it.
I see.
Hey, you can always try and guess the passcode. It's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn's birthday or the year they were married. And since the Yates don't have any kids,
that simple, huh?
There's only one way to find out.
Claro, claro. ¿Qué es esto?
Oh, easy, playboy.
Out of position in Chile for a while. Those were good years.
Oh, yeah? Where'd you end up after that?
New York. Love the city.
Man, if you want a pass, I need to look through your pockets. There's no two ways about it.
Is everything all right? I was looking for you at the club last Saturday, yeah. But hey. The poor man said you had
Sigil.
That is Corvo Black.
Don't stare at the rusted headspace. That man's a beast.
I know the stories. Started out in narcotics, got fired for misconduct. Not to mention headbutting it.
Corvo, got a message from the boss.
Let me guess, the Burnwood woman.
That's right. Yates has arranged for the chief winemaker to take Burnwood and Tamara Vidal on a grand tour of the estate. Wants you to tag along.
And not for my sparkling personality. This Burnwood woman sure has his panties in a twist. Wonder what the deal is.
Yates' business is his business. Just get yourself ready and sign into the visitor center.
Oh, have a drink on my behalf.
Let's rejoin the fun.
Fine by me.
Hi. Whatever.
It's a nice gesture, but a bit hubristic, wouldn't you say? He's not even been appointed yet.
Caution and modesty has never been Dante's
style. I take it Edwards told you to chaperone me. Any idea why?
You know why. Trust is earned. Until Edwards is satisfied you're not sailing under a false flag, I will be his eyes and ears.
I meant why you.
I suppose I'm more perceptive than most.
You're also very loyal. My guess is Edward's decision to make me a herald is not too popular with the other heralds.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago. Some people are funny like that,
but not you.
I admire the craft. Your audacity. Everyone said Providence was untouchable and a long distance. Well, I'm here.
How are you today, sir?
Tell me you didn't forget the asado torch.
Okay. I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though. Didn't you, Pablo? Why do you have...
What are we?
What was that?
Bloody hell.
Over there! Flush him out! What's going on here? Come on, tell me. Right over there! Give him all you got!
It's a nice gesture, but a bit hubristic, wouldn't you say? He's not even been appointed.
Caution and modesty has never been Don Yates' style. Did you see the wine list?
I'm more of a beer.
I take it Edwards told you to chaperone me. Any idea why?
You know why. Trust is earned. Until Edwards is satisfied you're not sailing under a false flag, I will be his eyes and ears.
I meant, why you?
I suppose I'm more perceptive than most.
You're also very loyal. My guess is Edwards' decision to make me a herald is not too popular with the other heralds.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago. Some people are funny like that.
But not you.
I admire the craft, the audacity. Everyone said Providence was untouchable and along you came. The way I see it, you did us a service.
That's cold. I like you more already.
Touché.
I'm saying, no other law firm has this kind of brand penetration.
So, people all over the world know that...
Tell me you didn't.
Impone are a bunch of
Tell me you didn't forget the Asado.
Okay. No, I didn't forget the Asado torch, Miguel.
But you did. 94% of my cases never go to trial. Why? Because the moment the other side hears the name of Morgan
Why do you
Yates
have to be
Cole,
such a baby all the time?
Shit's
Mr. Yates gave a wage. What are we supposed to do? We need to say because the Yosa brothers forgot the torch for the damn Asado kid?
It's just a stupid torch. I'm sure someone's gonna like it again. It's traditional. Look, I'm not gonna try. Just find another torch. Don't care now. Or with a laughing stock.
Yeah, sure. My mother prefers me now and never.
Why are you here, Bernard?
Didn't you know? I have tango fever.
The thing is, nobody held a gun to your head. Why did you take his offer?
It was time for a change.
I see. Learning the truth about your partner. Harsh. You see?
Find out what that was.
I read your ICA.
Sure.
All those years. never took a contract for money or glory, only to serve your personal brand of propaganda. Targeting those who write about the law, except for yourself.
Okay, I have no idea what that was.
Okay, whatever.
I was wasting my potential. I did garbage duty for 30 years, and where did it get me?
You certainly kept the world's coroners in their place.
What?
What was that? Command, I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate. Ka-ching.
Yeah, it's me, parcero. There's something moving around out here. Probably a rodent, una rata o algo así. I'll get back to you.
Hey! Don't you! Huh?
Oh.
Yeah, the Chelsea Whitmore trial gave us some notice.
Hi, sir.
What? What do you believe in, madame?
I believe most people need to be led. They want it too, mind you. They've just been brainwashed by liberal humanism to think it's something to resist, something to be ashamed of.
Might is right. Is that it?
Any dumb mob or chest-pounding gorilla has might. I believe in merit, the rule of competence. Those who are born with superior skills and intellect have a moral obligation to lead. It's as simple as that. Don't talk to me about privilege. When the enemies are privileged, you want the man leading the charge, privileged or not. Questioning natural hierarchies is a peacetime luxury, and it only leads to chaos and decline. Providence.
Right there! He's on! You see him? Anyone?
How did you know?
Your deal. That kind of power always comes with a price. What's yours?
I think you know. I am sorry. This is a necessary evil.
What have you done?
Ether Brand's neurotoxin transfers by touch. See, Edwards learns by his mistakes, 47. And as you've clearly demonstrated, brute force is futile. It had to be me. It was the only way.
To get this close.
My family. I know what you did. After all these years, I finally know.
I am sorry.
You didn't have a choice. I did. Providence used you, but I'm no better. All I saw was a blank slate, a weapon to wield. I told myself it was what you needed, but people aren't meant to be controlled. This is a kindness. Goodbye, Agent.